have already played their final home match, that clash against Oklahoma City. It was their only home match on the schedule following the restart due to some preferences, in part because of logistics. Live play here. Baez out to McFarland. McFarland goes far post. A rocket that'll trim the trees, but nothing more.
Boy, let's take another look, and you know, he just hammers this. It goes across goal, but man. You see the pressure here from the Bold Lincoln, looking to get it done, taking that throw in quickly.
We'll talk about what just happened in a moment. Billy Forbes, left foot over the far post. Javi Baez from the spot has put the Bold on top.
Well, Javi Baez, great finish. The veteran gets it done, and it's just a huge goal for the Austin Bold. They needed the goal. They need the 3 points. You could kind of feel it coming. The pressure was building. Here we go, Forbes. Really good ball across. Takes a slight deflection. It's blowing. I'd be curious to see where Baez plays this.
This will fall to Jome. Lobs one back in for Billy. Flag was going to stay down for Forbes that time. His header is deflected wide from Prier, and it's another corner kick. Baez with the go-ahead goal, and will handle again another corner here.
He went far post last time.
Near post, Prier spills loose. Insurance on the board.
Play a huge factor. Here it is from Baez. He curls it. And yeah, just a deflection. I think that took a deflection off of Rad. And it
Forbes to Tuomasi with the spin. Ball is loose for Dioff. Has the keeper down. And Dioff off the bench. Back of the net.
You do a lot worse than getting your first touch getting a goal.
What do we call this? Contact tracing? 81st minute. Montpremier inside the area. Around Jome off the corner of the upright and crossbar.
Good.
Dioff already a goal tonight.
Oh, good ball.
Quintanilla inside the 18. Quintanilla on the board.
Boy, what a great pass. Quintanilla buries the finish.
Aldo Quintanilla, one of the many men requiring a name tag these days with his new club.
Close finish. Excuse me, that was McFarland with the ball. So McFarland, just an inch perfect ball into Quintanilla. Clinical.
Baez and Dioff tonight each connecting on their fourth goals of the year. For Aldo Quintanilla, his first. And it comes just prior to the punctuation on this one. The Bold are back in the win column.